words of Mary Christmas Baby. Now, lady whose name is Catherine Bush, who we know as Kate Bush, an incredible, eclectic British singer-songwriter. I remember on one of my trips to England, there was a big announcement in the trades. The trades then were called New Musical Express or Melody Maker magazine. A big announcement of how she had walked into this room with Sir Luke Gray there, who owned the record label at the time, played a demo of about 8 of her songs. He signed her to a lifetime contract. So when that record label got sold and bought by someone else and merged in, she always had this contract. So that's really a great thing to have in your life. Very few people have ever had that. Whenever she wants to and doesn't want to do an album, she does. But she's really cool. She's got some great videos out with her and Peter Gabriel. Her name's Kate Bush, and the song is called Home for Christmas. She's a commander of the British Empire, so here's Dame Kate Bush, 1993, Home for Christmas. Randy's Vinyl Pack. This is our Christmas show, and guess what? It looks like it's our last Christmas show. This is our last year, our victory lap. We've been on the air 16 years. That's quite amazing. So this is our last Christmas show. Next week will be our last New Year's show, etc., etc. We have set up something special. We'd love to hear from you. Rather than getting the mail, we still want the mail. You can send your mail to Randy's Vinyl.